Hey everyone, it's Friday morning now, pushing on about 10:30. I'm just gonna go and hit the gym now before work, but tonight, stay tuned, because I'm gonna go through the recipe for carrot cake oats, which I've had a great response to on my YouTube and my Instagram. So I'll be doing a full recipe walkthrough of that. And I also just wanna quickly, before the rest of the video starts, I just wanna give a good shout out to everyone that has checked out my first video. The link will be below in the description about my first full day of flexible dieting. And that is also my first vlog. So stay tuned for the rest of the video. Just finished work, it's late, I'm hungry, let's cook. Alright, so this is literally all you will need. Got cocoa powder, egg whites, almond milk, chocolate whey protein isolate, carrots, plain flour, rolled oats, vanilla extract, baking powder. Step one is to grate about 150 grams of carrots into a good food processor. You can normally take the skin off, but this is so clean that I won't even need to bother. So what we need to do is use a grater to grate it into the bowl. When that's done, the next step is to add the rest of the ingredients into the bowl, which is about 15 grams of plain flour, 55 grams of rolled oats, ...12 grams of cocoa powder, ...half a teaspoon of baking powder, about 25 grams of chocolate flavoured whey protein, ...75 grams of egg whites, ...100 grams or 100 mils of almond milk, boil the kettle. A little bit of vanilla extract. Now you can use powdered stevia, or I'm just using a stevia equivalent, or really any sweetener you desire. Just add a few drops, then you can always add more later. Kettle's done. About 160 mils of boiling water. Now, whiz it all up in a food processor for about a minute and a half to 2 minutes. Now that's done, it's time to go into a bowl. So one of my favorite toppings or add-ins I like is raspberries. So here I've just got 50 grams of raspberries, but the macros and everything for the recipe I'll be putting up won't include the raspberries or the toppings either, which I'm gonna go with the Nutty Whey, caramel peanut, and also chopped Mars bar, some sugar-free maple syrup. But again, this is just the macros for the carrot oat cake. It will be liquidy, but you'd be surprised how much it thickens in the microwave. So now add it into the bowl,
Now chuck in the microwave for about 5 minutes or until pretty dense inside. Now we wait and prepare these. Can we all just take a moment to appreciate how beautiful Mars bars are? Like, wow. There it is. Should be able to tell it's supposed to be quite dense. Might actually chuck mine back in for about 30 seconds or so. It's still a little bit moist inside, so. Time to get creative. And there you have it. Carrot oat cake. Really dense. And very damn good. Now, go give Love Lifting. Love_lifting. That's Justin Donnelly on Instagram. Go and check him out. Give him some love for this awesome recipe. And thanks for checking out my first recipe guide. Keep training and stay healthy, everyone. We'll be right back.